Alright, so we got DJ versus Nando. Ooh, nice tech chase. That's a tough situation. You pretty much have to give up ledge there. DJ's just kind of, his punishes are on point right now. DJ's just kind of going off this game. Okay, didn't have to go and do that for the edge guard. Could just grab ledge, but no, Nando likes the style a little bit. He's like, he's sending a message. Unfortunately, Fox's message is a little stronger. Mission complete. Alright, Reese, yes, I know you think Falcon sucks. Yeah, the thing about, like, when Fox and Energy near the ledge, I think buffer roll in after like the first shine is probably the best option as Falcon. Because if you get hit by a shine, you're off stage and you die. I don't know, this week they're just like straight calling the matches and then like whatever happens on stream. Alright, nice axe dashes. Ooh, I like that reverse knee. Alright, Nando evens this up. Looking like a much better game than game one. Oh, okay. Ooh, nice back air. Wow, that reverse up air. Oh, DJ just runs in, shields, and grabs him. That's nuts. Alright, so dead even, 0-0. both these characters destroy each other. So it's basically whoever gets like the first like solid combo basically gonna win the game. You know, the first guy to remove all the opponent's stocks first usually wins the game. Oh yeah, I almost beat Nando yesterday. I went for a really greedy grab in game 3. And then, oh, that forward tilt. I think he tried to do the up B and then like super hard drift back. But